visits for inmates, a new policy is sparking outrage on our Facebook page. Many saying they didn't know some inmates get one-on-one time with their spouses. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons spoke to the MDOT commissioner about his decision. Scott.
Well, some state lawmakers were talking about legislation to shut down conjugal visits. Prison operators didn't wait, claiming it was time to stop providing inmates sex time with their spouses behind bars.
Behind prison walls in Mississippi, some married inmates got to spend some intimate time with their wives or husbands twice a month. MDOC Commissioner Chris Epps says that won't happen come February, claiming the state can't afford the visits or what may happen after them.
I'm concerned about how many babies are being, you know, born in these kinds of visits and going out and with single parents.
State Representative Richard Bennett of Long Beach says that was one of the main reasons he was introducing legislation to end conjugal visits.
I think there's a financial hit on the fact that we have people, women, men getting pregnant from conjugal visits, and I do believe that the state is the one that puts the bill.
According to the Department of Corrections, the business of conjugal visits has been going on in Mississippi for more than a century. But proportionally speaking, only a small amount of inmates were getting those special visits. For example, last year, the 22,000 inmates in state prisons, a little more than 150 received conjugal visits.
I spoke to several wives of inmates who asked that we hide their faces. They claim those conjugal visits gave their husbands added motivation to stay out of trouble while locked up.
To a lot of inmates that are incarcerated, when they are able to have conjugal visits, that keeps them on good behavior because they don't want to miss that time with their wife. You take somebody and you take their freedom from them. And then you turn around and you take what little bit they do have while they're behind bars. What incentive do they have?
Now inmates will have to find another motivation inside prison walls to keep them out of trouble.
According to Chris Epps, Mississippi was one of six states in the nation that provides conjugal visits.